Peter Drucker is known as the founder of modern management. He's also known as the father of modern management thinking. He was born in Vienna, Austria during 1909. In 1937, he migrated to USA. He has elaborately discussed about leadership, management, efficiency, time management, and MBO, which means management by objectives. He has also written elaborately about innovation. During his lifetime, he has written 39 books.